Banking on the safety, no, I think we're gonna get that bubbles. Tin double, that freeze rubble, draft jingle, roast by the dry. Oh, so divine, you can taste the nut inside that wine. It's a great and garden, I think. It's the way us golfers like to think, and we like to appraise in the finest of the rink on the rise. I do define par four as hard on number three, but I sure will get a G in that old one, and I get that one done. And now I get to support Nicholas Chalmers on the record foundation label caking. Let's give him money. He's the one and good. He predicted me. He predicted C. I think, I drink, I go to a club and think I'll have him come and his wife to the record label, get the owning, boning, have him take it in his own, and I'll get 20% guy that hit the golf ball. I mean, not me, I get 80, understand? And I mean, all you got to do is pay for my record label, and I mean, it's able to do lots of boom, and I mean, that lots of home ones, lots of advertisers to my game and my guiner of the hole in one par four number three, son. It's a one, two, three. How many four I got? I'll win the war in the sore and the poor and the core will come inflating with the taking of. Way you guys are skating in the rise tomorrow or deck that next day's. Here we go, I appraise bubble tubble and a cheese cracker. Having a good old daiquiri and like my things on the pointless course. I bring hot thing. Groovy, bubbly, and a beer, and a scrushy, and a squeeze, and give me them lemons, please. Nicholas Jamison.